Donna here. Welcome back to my channel. So we're starting our vlog today on the road, and it's really sunny. This weather is beautiful. So we're going now to the library. I want to read this storybook, and then we're going like a very, very last minute Christmas shopping. And after that, we're going to the supermarket to get some food. Okay, so we're now in the library and we're gonna read a little bit and then go to the shopping center. And yeah, this lighting is so good. I'm trying to find the perfect like angle, but yeah, we're going now to read a little bit. I'm going to read a little bit of the book and then go to the shopping center. So I'm gonna update you guys.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if it won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around and I'm trying to play.
As you already noticed, we are now in the shopping center and we're searching for like some like small gifts and everything. We found this. This is literally super cute and its color is so nice for the head. Like, I love it. I'm thinking like I'm gonna get this for my friend or something. But yeah, so we'll see. So we're doing this sort of like Secret Santa, just like me and mom, like we're getting presents to each other. So we're getting each other a present, and I found mom a present, but I don't want her to hear what it is. We got those two purchases, and now I'm going to get her the present she wants. So yeah, you're coming along. She is so into baking, and the other day she mentioned to me she wants one like that one. So I got her this, and she said to me she wants something for the kitchen. She mentioned them, so I'm thinking like those cookie cutters or something like that. Or maybe, like, I'm searching maybe for like an apron for like cooking and stuff, or maybe like gloves for the oven, like for the hot stuff, thinking like that. So I'm searching for them, but I'm not. So I found those mittens and like stuff for the oven. I'm searching. I really love this. It's really hard to do one-handed, no hands even. So I really love this flamingo one, so I think I'm gonna get this one. But yeah, so we're now getting a gift for my dad. So I'm thinking like this thing for the shaving, and this shaving gel, and some more shaving stuff. like anything like those or something like that. And yeah.
It ain't even cold outside, now where I'm from. Feeling like it's mid-July, under the sun. My jacket don't get no love, no hats and no gloves. Not even a chance to rain. But my baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Hell, I wanna pretend we're at the North Pole. Tan in the heat.
Just walking all around waiting for my mom because she's getting my present and I don't want to see it, like it's a surprise. So I got her present and now it's her turn. And at that time I got some wrapping paper so we can wrap all the presents and put them under the tree tonight. Like, my dad and my brother don't even know that we're getting presents because we told them like this year we're not gonna get any presents or anything. But that's gonna be a surprise. They're gonna be so happy. And I'm so grateful for today that we're getting like presents and we're having like a family small dinner. We're going to listen to some Christmas music. So yeah, I'm so happy and I'm so grateful. And yeah, Merry Christmas to all of you guys. Hope you enjoy like today and your Christmas Eve as much as I'm going to enjoy it. Guys, mom is taking literally forever to finish. Like, I'm super bored. She's taking so long. I'm just gonna spin all around. She's taking so much time. She's taking forever. I'm so bored. Guys, look how cute those mugs are. How cute those mugs are. I love Christmas mugs. I really love Christmas mugs. Those are so cute. Look at the elf on it. And this Santa is so cute. This is one of my favorite mugs till now. Like, I hope mom gets it for me for like the Secret Santa, but I don't think. Because she didn't like come to this aisle yet, so yeah, fingers crossed. I love this so much.
Okay, so update time, it's now currently 2:07 and we just finished from the shopping center and we got all our gifts and we're now going to the supermarket to get some food for tonight's dinner. And then I'm going to go home, wrap all my presents, and mom is gonna wrap her presents, and then yeah, update you guys.
So we're thinking to get like some shrimps or like fish, but we're kind of like confused which one we want. But yeah, so those are the food maybe, and some like cheese rolls, but yeah. So I just wrapped all the presents. Those are the presents that we got. And yeah, so this all the presents.
Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please hit a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. And also please subscribe down below and hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I post a video.
And I wish you all a Merry Christmas, and I wish you all have fun tonight and on Christmas Eve. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.